Chris Garloff, the stop. George Parros, David Krejci. Round one here, center stage. Krejci gets the quick left. Two big boys going at it here as Krejci knocked helmetless, and he takes one and gives one. Krejci says he usually doesn't win his first fight. He'll try to change that here against the tough man, George Parros, as they grapple. Little separation. Fists collide. And they both go down, Krejci on top.
It was only a matter of time. After the Richmond Thornton altercation along the wall, Parros, the heavyweight of the Ducks, David Krejci, just recalled from Norfolk. Looked like Krejci got him with a quick little left there, and then Parros, that long reach, a couple good shots on David Krejci. To give the edge to Parros on that one. In practice, and sometimes he plays a game like this, and you know that it's...
Parros takes Keith down. Keith gets up. Pushing, shoving with Parros. In comes Seabrook.
You know, Andy McDonald...
And now it's getting a little ugly. It's McDonald and Keith involved.
Well, anytime Andy McDonald gets hit, he acts like he shouldn't be touched. And when Andy McDonald plays 10 or 15 years in the league, okay, Duncan Keith hit him fine. And then George Parros comes in, no problem. But I didn't realize that Andy McDonald was one of those types of players. And when you have that type of attitude, that kind of word goes around the National Hockey League. Trust me, teams are watching this that could play the Anaheim Ducks. And if they know they can irritate and agitate Andy McDonald, trust me, it's going to get a lot worse. Here's McDonald coming down the right there. There's a blocked shot. McDonald tries to avoid it. Keith's there, knocks him down, and here comes Parros. Fine, penalty. Okay, no problem. And there's Lalime with a little chop in the back of the legs of George Parros. But Andy McDonald, you gotta come down a little bit. I mean, yeah, the hit by Barker, okay, maybe a little bit late. He got the stick in the face. I mean, what are we talking about in the second period? Every time there's something going on, who's in the middle of it? And Andy McDonald's an in-your-face type of player. He's highly skilled. He finishes checks every once in a while. But boy, oh boy, if I'm sitting in another city that's going to make the playoffs and take on the Ducks, I put a big bullseye right on Andy McDonald. Look, you know what? If he's going to react like this.
Especially come playoff time.
Absolutely.
They sort out the penalties with 2:49 to go in regulation.
Well, win a trip to Music City with the Blackhawks. Compliments of XM Satellite Radio. Enter to win this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to see the Blackhawks in Nashville on April 3rd at www.chicagoblackhawks.com. One grand prize winner and a guest will travel with the Hawks and receive tickets to the game, jerseys, overnight accommodations in Music City in Nashville. I mean, Keith made the right play. Blocked his shot. McDonald's trying to go for it.